NappyVereen. So the brands and the tattoos to be official. K-State Tattoo. Now, what I'm going to talk about today is that the timing's never right. When you hear those words, what do you take out of those? Are you feeling discouraged? Or are you feeling like, okay, I got to get this shit now? When I hear the timing's never right, that's not to discourage anybody. That's not to make them feel like, oh, you might as well not do it. You're damned if you do and you're damned if you don't. When I hear the timing's never right, that means no matter what, I'm going to have to do this shit. If the timing's never right, then if you not doing it, when the timing's not right, it's never going to fucking happen. But if you continue to do it no matter what, stay enthusiastic, persistent, consistent, and all that stuff, then that's up to you. Time is one of the most valuable things that we have. And your life is determined on your values, what you find precious, what your priorities are, and stuff like that. So if the timing's never right, don't believe that shit. Just know that, hey, I got to get this shit no matter what. I always got to stay prepared no matter what, because the time is going to be right on my terms. And it's up to me to determine that timing and all that. It's NappyVereen. Should have brand intent to be official. Hit me up on Facebook.com/NappyVereen7. No fake excuse, face the truth, taste the proof. I'll see y'all go. I'm out of here.